Now, beginning tonight on the Crime Watch, and the mayor and chief of police lobbying in Washington for more tools to help fight gang violence. Plus, a Salinas mother who lost her son to gang violence just got home from the state capitol, where she did the same thing as a member of a special committee appointed by the governor. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in our Salinas newsroom with more.
Aaron, these trips signify what the mayor and the police department have been saying for months, bringing in additional resources and people and money to put an end to violence on Salinas streets.
A local police chief, a mayor, and a mother fighting Salinas gang violence from the state and nation's capital.
We wanted the city and the county typically make an annual spring lobbying trip specifically on this issue of the gang task force.
Mayor Dennis Donahue and Police Chief Daniel Ortega visited Washington, D.C., lobbying the Justice Department for $2.5 million, the remainder of an allotted $7.5 million designated for the gang task force.
I was really encouraged by yesterday's meetings in terms of some of the things we're doing, some of the things Washington thinking about. So I think we've positioned ourselves properly for some of the new types of grants that may be coming forward.
Mayor Donahue says he feels the city is ahead of the game.
And we listened to everything they were doing, and, you know, they kind of thought they had discovered fire, and we were right. Yep, nope, that's how you do it.
A Salinas mother took her ideas to another capital, Sacramento, to meet with Governor Schwarzenegger.
And here's me, Mom, and the governor.
Deborah Aguilar is part of the governor's CalGRIP Advisory Committee on Gang Violence.
It's the faith and real people. He went like that to me.
She lost her son to gang violence in 2002.
And I says, Governor, this is why. You know what I want to see, Governor? Less of, less funerals. That's what I would like to see in the next year. And a lot of us being able to reach out to our children.
Aguilar continued doing just that Friday, going door to door, meeting with people in the Block Avenue neighborhood of Thursday's murder.
What I'm seeing is, and what the governor even, I expressed him what I'm doing, currently doing, and what I like to see more of us doing is getting the communities together, the residents together, because where I went this morning, the neighbors do not know each other.
Mayor Donahue says something that was a recommendation from the Justice Department and that can be improved in Salinas is making community resources known and available to the public, and that hopefully would bring the community closer together. Aaron.
All right, Brittany, thank you. The Justice Department encouraged programs like the Community Safety Alliance Salinas already has in place, and the mayor says future grants may pay for that program's director.